Purdue's Office of Technology Commercialization works to move Purdue University's innovations to the public. One such discovery is the RoboDesk, a motorized assistive tray that attaches to a wheelchair to hold an iPad, book, paperwork, meals, or other items an individual may want to use. Brad Duerstock, a Purdue University Associate Professor of Engineering Practice in the Weldon School of Biomedical Engineering and School of Industrial Engineering, is developing the technology and other assistive technologies as part of the Purdue Institute for Accessible Science. His goal is to foster interest in the sciences for people with disabilities by making it easier for them to actively participate in their educational endeavors.
The RoboDesk works quite simply in that the mechanism to operate it involves a series of motors and linkages. I think the key innovation is really its design, in that it's very versatile and it works very well for wheelchair users or anyone in a seating system that moves. And so you need a desk that moves with the person. I came up with this idea really from my own needs as a student and also as a professional, that I need a surface to not only hold a mobile computer, but also as a surface to, as a writing surface.
A key feature of the RoboDesk is that it does not impede the normal functions of the wheelchair or wheelchair user for different types of wheelchairs.
The key users when it was developed was initially wheelchair users, particularly those in motorized wheelchairs. And because of the design features, it moves with the movements of the chair. A lot of chairs nowadays tilt, recline, elevate. But this is not limited only to wheelchair users. It could also be used attached to any seating surface, such as a recliner or even a hospital bed. That is kind of our focus on people with disabilities, so they can be more independent. That is our goal.
The RoboDesk and other assistive innovations were presented at a workshop held at Purdue. The event was designed to foster inclusion of people with disabilities in sciences, technology, engineering, and mathematics.
The things like the RoboDesk are really essential for getting people with mobility loss into the lab and having more tools at their disposal so they can do what they want to do efficiently.
People need to have a level playing field in order to get the best opportunities in their life and in their work. And if you don't do the research, we won't have the tools we need to keep up with the rest of society.
Only 2% of employed scientists and engineers at prime working age have a disability, yet over 10% of the U.S. workforce have a disability. Likewise, only 2% of science and engineering doctorates are disabled. Technologies like the RoboDesk are helping to increase those percentages. There are more than 400 innovations from Purdue researchers available for licensing through Purdue's Office of Technology Commercialization. To learn more, visit otc-prf.org.